The women's 3m springboard competition of the diving events at the 2011 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 22 with the preliminary round and the semi-final and the final on 23 July. Medalists. Results. The preliminary round was held on July 22 at 10 o'clock. The semi-final was held on July 22 at 1400. The final was held on July 23 at 1700. Green denotes finalists. Blue denotes semi-finalists.